In this video, we're going to look at a couple of different settings on USAJobs that can make your search and applications just a little bit easier. The first setting we'll look at is under Profile. This is where you set up all the information about you. You'll see in this box on the right-hand side, the second option down says turn on job notifications. There are a couple of different settings you can turn on if it would be helpful for you. One of them will notify you when a job you've applied for or started an application for will close in 3 days. This can help you avoid missing a deadline because once an application closes, you can no longer submit your materials. There's also an option as well to be notified when an application has closed for something that you've applied for or started an application for as well. Another helpful setting is found under the searches. So for this search, we're going to use the ecology series of jobs 0408. And I'll set it to GS7, which is a popular grade that many of our undergraduate students qualify for with their bachelor's degree. So let's say those are my terms. That's the job series I want to be looking at. That's the level I want to be looking at. You can add other settings as well to your search, but we can go ahead and save this search. You'll see there's a little ribbon and a button that says save this search. I can name it and I can call it Ecology GS7, exactly what it is. And then I can tell it how often to notify me, daily, weekly, monthly, or not at all. This helps you run your searches more quickly. You can also have multiple of these set up. So if there are different types of jobs you're looking at, just make sure to name them accordingly. If I were to hit save, that would turn on this search, save search, and then when something that met my criteria came up, I would get an email so I could go ahead and apply quickly in case there's a tight turnaround. Check out other videos for other tips on USAJobs or meet with one of our federal career advisors to go deeper into your search.